What's up, everybody? Colin from Sports Card Radio here with my brother Ryan. We're going to do one of these Just Miners mini helmet baseball boxes, and there's an autograph mini helmet and there's a autograph card inside each one, and it's from 2009, it looks like. So we're going to figure out which box we do first. So we got left or right here in our randomizer. So let me scroll down a little bit and press randomize. And it looks like we're going to go with the left one. So we'll slide this right one out of the way. So we're going to do this box right here. And now we have our winners right here that have entered. And instead of doing it right now, I'm going to make you wait. So we're going to watch the box break first. Here we go. 2009 Just Miners Baseball. There's like an autographed mini helmet in here. So that's kind of exciting. I can't say I've ever opened one of these boxes. So to give you kind of the peek as I'm looking at it, we'll kind of open the box. So we can't really see. I'll give you a little peek of the autograph. We'll pull out the autograph card since I see that right here. Let's see if I can't pull that. And it's Carlos Villanueva. It looks like he's a pitcher. Can't say that I'm too familiar with him, but some of our fan forum members might be. I don't see a serial number on there, but it is put in a top loader and sealed up there, and it's JF48. So there you go. Nice little, he has a nice signature, actually. Nice autograph. Here we go. Time to pop this autograph mini helmet that's sitting in here. It's a USA. It looks like Mark Teixeira, I want to say. At least that's who it looks like.
Yeah, he's on the checklist.
It's numbered 55 of 120. I'm guessing this little thing. I don't know if you have to open these things up or.
That is Teixeira, though.
That is Teixeira. So I'm just going to leave that in there. We'll let the person that won. I'm pretty darn sure that's Mark Teixeira. I mean, I don't know anybody else with that autograph. There it is, serial number. We'll maybe double check later, but I don't want to mess around with your autograph mini helmet. In terms of who it is, let's find out. Here's our randomizer. We got all the people in here. They entered at sportscardradio.com, the fan forum. So here we go, guys. The randomized button is right there, and we'll click it. And the top name actually gets the mini helmet. Is that right?
Yes.
So Schwang17 gets the mini helmet. Second name gets the autograph card. So Leon, congratulations. You got the autograph card. Number one name gets the Mark Teixeira USA autograph mini helmet. Awesome little box there. We have another one back there that we'll be doing, I think maybe tomorrow or the next day. So keep checking us out at sportscardradio.com. We brought home the loot. This was a nice little box. We haven't done something like that before, so it was nice value. So there you go, guys. Hope you enjoy.